Welcome back, gamers, to Skyrim. After we're obviously in the same place. We've killed the dragon, got a power.
Boof!
Fun.
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is making people nervous. Can't say I've heard of any laws against whatever that is you're doing, but I'll lock you up if I have to.
Really? I can't even shout in town.
I've got my eye on you.
Gayness. Makes me want to shout in his face.
You already have been told you're not allowed here.
Turn
around.
Yes.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing. We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
We will be back. This is not over.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We will pay good money for information. A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. We're looking for a fugitive who comes from Hammerfell. A Redguard woman. She may be somewhere in this city.
Yeah, usually she would be either a fugitive or knowing from Morrowind, could also be a slave, and you're just lying to my face.
It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information.
See,
if that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away.
That's why I don't believe you.
She can't hide from us forever.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Okay. Guess I'll have a look around first. We have trader or whatever. Potion shop, I guess. No real names. Probably an inn. This is probably housing district or something.
Businesses, your children, your very lives. And what does the Empire do? Nothing. Nay, worse than nothing.
You're good at the talking without your mouth moving at first.
The will of the Dalmor against its own people. So,
you have come to hear the word of Talos, because the so-called Emperor is a coward.
That's right. I said coward! Oh, yes. He agreed to banish the worship of Talos at the tip of an Aldmeri sword. They called it
the White Gold Concordat.
Well, I call it blasphemy. A true son of the Empire would never have turned his back on our greatest hero. Not at any price. Well, let me tell you something, friend. Cyrodiil is a long way from here, and in Skyrim, we will never forsake mighty Talos. Let them come. I have no fear, for Talos is my ally, and I am his prophet. His word is upon my lips, his voice in my throat.
Do you have a screw loose?
Hello, my friend. If you seek knowledge about mighty Talos, you have most certainly come to the right person. In mortal life, Talos was a Nord, possessed of unmatched tactical skill, limitless wisdom, and the power to see into men's hearts.
Talos mastered the power of the voice. And with it, he united the lands of men into a great empire. In southern lands, he was known by the name Tiber Septim. Here in Skyrim, we honor him by his proper Nord name. So great was his reign in life. When he ascended to the heavens, he was made Lord of the Divines. If you want to know more, I'm sure you can find any number of tomes on the subject.
Okay. That was a bit more lore than the Oblivion gave about Talos. So, I learned something. It looks like the companions would be here. Let's go test it.
Those two at it again?
Oh.
Just keep moving. You'll wear them out.
Come on!
What's going on?
Just keep swinging!
It looks like the companions would be here.
Don't mind them. Just working out some issues in the old way. I learned the ways of the Blade in the Great War. Nearly lost my life outside the Imperial City. I came home to Skyrim when it was all over, but I wasn't much good at anything other than fighting. Wandered around as a blade for hire. It was a damned good one, too. The money was good, and the women were good, and the drinks were good. But I was losing myself, my heart. I was lucky the companions found me. Now there's a reason to be fighting. The honor of my brothers and sisters is worth more than coin.
Of course the money is still good. And the drinks.
Oh, what about the women? That's what it's all about.
So you think you have what it takes? Lucky for you, I'm not the one who makes that decision. Talk to Kodlak. Who knows? Maybe he's in a generous mood.
All right, then.
Oh, I'm just a servant, dear. You want to talk to one of the companions, I'm sure.
I haven't seen your face before. I'm watching you.
Jeez, those dogs are loud.
Need something?
Fine, I'm gonna pause it for real quick.
Okay.
Oh, crud. Ah, there we go. I'm back with the extra. Sasha Bean. Just don't bark. Even though you're going to.
They should be so lucky.
Wood. Has to be up here. Looks like it would.
I'd be dead if not for Vignar. He took me in and helped me turn my life around. And we've done as much as we can to prepare for that. But remember, Whiterun is home to the companions. Any dragon that comes here will get more than he's bargained for, I think. Oh, I'm not a companion myself. I just helped Vignar. He took me in when I was having a tough time and... well, I owe him. Farewell, sir.
Where is the guy? Is it that guy?
You again.
No.
All right, then.
Vignar. That's the chick that blamed me for not helping. That's... living quarters? Sure. Hopefully.
What now? You don't just waddle in here and get to speak to the boss. Who do you think you are? If you want to embarrass yourself, I won't stop you. Kodlak is the Harbinger. He's the closest thing you'll find to a leader around here. So I wouldn't have to answer stupid questions from idiots. Until
Itch.
Next time.
Rhea. Jeez, there's a lot of people with actual names. should probably put it as a quest.
But I still hear the call of the blood. We all do.
That guy looks like a dwarf.
But we can overcome. You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily. Leave that to me. A stranger comes to our hall. Politics are something best avoided. I prefer more personal confrontations myself. Like most of our band, I found this family after losing my own. I traveled the length and breadth of this land, learning all I could of the sword and the axe. I was just a boy, but I had the fire of a man in my heart. Eventually, my body caught up to my spirit. My predecessor, Azkar, found me in Hammerfell. I was serving as a bodyguard for some weak-necked lord out there. He brought me back here, and I realized that I was actually coming home. I worked to bring honor to this family, and to the family that I lost. For my mother, my father, and my grandfather. For all my shield siblings. Family and honor. That's what it means to be one of us, boy.
Boy. Well, I call people boy, so makes sense.
Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's
racist.
Master,
I'm a lizard.
I checked. We had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies, but perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, boy? That's the spirit. Vilkas here will get started on that. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye.
Yeah, join. Come on. I'm gonna kick his ass. Hopefully he doesn't die. Go. I'm following you. Ooh, that looks cool.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
Never should have come here.
What do you think this...
You mind?
Ooh.
I'll spare you. For now.
I think I screwed up.
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it, but
jeez.
For now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
What? I'm an errand boy? Gayness. Oh, whatever. Gotta play errand boy. But he said take a few hits, and I only get one. Then I hit him again, and he gets pissed off.
Are you married? You look the type. Make sure you treat your wife with the respect she deserves.
Oh. Rude.
You know. Well met, Traveler. What brings you to Whiterun?
Truly?
Huh. By sure, this city could use more like you. Best head up to Dragon's Reach then, and see the Jarl.
Already did.
Lord of Whiterun.
Jeez.
And can set you on the path. Aye, that I do. Half all my life. We Battleborns have been here since the beginning, along with the Greymanes. Our family's been closest kin for generations, but Ulfric Stormcloak's uprising has divided us. Now, seems we can scarce look at each other without coming to blows. Petty and foolish, that.
Yep.
They are saying dragons have returned to Skyrim. Now that there, that's a real problem. Ain't sure if they're taking on new members. But you should talk to the companions. They're over in... If by work, you mean testing your steel in bloody battle.
Okay.
May your sword be sharp, and your tongue sharp.
Did you know there are some fruits that actually grow better in the cold weather? You'd be surprised how much work it is selling things at a stall. It's not all standing around in debt. Boys, girls, dogs, elders, there's nobody I won't fight.
Okay, let's fight. Oh, fine.
There has been talk amongst the gods that you are...
Okay, shut up. I already know.
Surely that's
no, that's not them. Wait. I might want to check the map. Oh, no. Not the map. Quest. J for journal. Okay. Yeah, okay. Put that as my main. I already know where to go to that. Wait. What?
What is
oh,
it?
So they have their own blacksmith or whatever. Oops. Well, they are brother in arms. That makes me feel stupid. It's not telling me to go inside. Wait, up there? Wonder what's up here. Looks like an eagle. Ooh, they do have their own forge. Cool.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer. Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. And don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the Companions. Not actually a companion myself. But none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them.
I'll take your place.
My name is Jorlin Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel. Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since Ysgrimmor. Khadlak is the Harbinger, and he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own. Every woman her own. I have a favor to ask.
Okay.
I've been working on a shield for Aella. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aella for me.
Whatever.
That's a good man.
I'm a nice guy, I guess. Against racists? Nah, I'll beat them up. Lots of loading screens, but I'm glad my computer's fast enough. Even though I can't read half the loading screens. Crud.
If you... Oh. Ysgrimmor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Wait, I remember you. So the old man thinks you've got some heart, I guess.
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight?
Ooh.
Whoa, ease up there. We're rough, but there's no need to kill a shield brother over a dispute. I like your fire, though. You'll make a fierce companion. Let us hunt together sometime. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas. Did you call me?
Oh, hey,
it's you. Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me.
Are you on the hunt?
What now?
I think I'm gonna play like this.
Skior and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. Alright, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skior and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions.
Well...
By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've got trouble right here in Whiterun Hold. Nothing we can't handle. Nothing but a bunch of lonely bandits. Cowards who will take little effort. Good. Do not spare them your blade. By the way, if you're looking for something to do...
Okay. So, question for anyone's watching. Skior should I...
says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Should I keep working with this guys or get back on the main quest? For
I'm
now, I'm just gonna play.
Of your Vasker for as long as I can remember.
I'd be dead if not for Vignar. Took me in and helped me turn
okay, I understand. General, I'm just gonna do this one. That's not it. Wait, what? It's this one, right? Yeah, it has to be that one. Hey, brethren. Okay, where on the map is this? Okay. I don't know how to use the map. WASD. Okay. I don't see the quest. Okay, what? I have to go all the way over there? But isn't that the other quest? What the heck? Kill Redrun's retreat leader. Kill the bandit leader. It's the same quest from that flyer. Interesting. Well, maybe. Let's just make sure everything around here is okay.
I ain't done nothing. What? Why are you looking at me? But damn if I ain't almost sober. Hey! In the Bannered Mare, there's this bottle of Argonian ale. The good stuff. Get it for me. They won't even know it's gone. Come on.
Sure.
Argonian ale. I can almost taste it.
Ooh, steal it?
Whatever.
There's a rift here in Skyrim. Can't neither magic nor the passing of time make it. Can you believe those pathetic gray manes still show their face in public?
It's a shame, isn't it? Somewhat, yes. At first, it seemed a distant thing, heard only in the idle speech of guards and traders. When the wounded soldiers began to return from battle, I did what I could to help them. As more of the sick and injured came to the temple, my work as a healer became more important than my duties as a priestess. I wish only an end to the fighting, so that I can tend to the temple once more.
Okay.
Grace of Kinnereth be with you.
Let's just go turn in the killing of the dragon. Pew. And maybe learn stuff about enchanting.
If my cleaning gets in your way, just say the word and I'll be off.
Something's happened over there. First.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me, I prefer my books and my spells.
Okay.
Ah, a student of the craft. You'll need to start by learning an enchantment. Take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor, then use the arcane enchanter to learn its secrets. The item is destroyed in the process, so be wary. Once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter for that, too. Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the coin.
Interesting.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Okay, there's that.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth. But there must be more to it than that. So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you.
What?
Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Ooh.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here?
Imperial.
Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rungar, don't be so hard on Avanichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that... what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that?
No.
High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place, very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you.
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn.
By my right as Yharn, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant.
Ooh.
I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office.
Ooh.
I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
Okay. Now I have to go into my items again. Ooh. It's a two-handed, isn't it? Yep. Sad face. I gotta find something to get rid of. Ooh. Well, hold on. Crud. Well, skip the video time. I just decided I'm gonna put it in this chest. It's weighing me down. What? Why did... Okay. R. Okay. That's about it. Just a whole set of armor. Who needs it?
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. As my thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. Lead the way.
No.
I'm right behind you. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are.
That's a bit funny.
As you wish, my Thane.
Yeah, you can stay here. I work alone.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists. Father says I'm too young to train with the sword.
Okay. Oh, so, well, I only read one sentence, but no one knows how that thing over there was formed. Interesting. Probably a myth.
You've been seeing the company of the companions. It's an honorable part, your own friend. Thinking of settling in? There's a house for sale. Breeze home. You should talk to the steward
looking
up in the keep if you're
husband,
interested.
Nazim?
Oh, I have to go up there.
That's you. Are you married? You look the type. Make sure you treat your wife with the respect she deserves.
Argonian looks the type.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Guard duty.
I'll whine about it. You could have died. Okay, so I steal some mail.
Old friend. Patron of the great clan Battleborn. I'm as much a Nord as the next man, but I'm no fool. I don't live in the past like those gray maids.
Oh my god.
You watch yourself out there.
Did you know there are some fruits that actually grow better in the cold weather?
People are.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know.